week is a girl this week. She's also new to Berean. This is her first year at Berean, and she had a good transition. She came into school ready to learn, but she loves to tell me stories. So it was very hard not to tell me many, many stories. And of course, in pre-K 4, we're working on that self-control. So sometimes our stories just have to wait. So we have had some major improvements on that. She knows. All I have to do is give her a look and just remind her that self-control, and whoop, she waits a few more minutes, waits till our transition time, and she's right there telling me her story. She's doing really well with her schoolwork, her academics. She's writing her name beautifully. She knows her letters and numbers, and she tries really, really hard. And I'm really excited this week for my friend Sandy, who is our student of the week. Come on!
Yay!
Good morning, boys and girls. Thanks, everyone.
Congratulations, Sandy.
Oh, thank you. High five. All right.